Good morning.
Morning.
How's it going, everyone? Here we are in Wisconsin Dells. As you can see, really cool view off our deck here.
I actually heard Bigfoot this morning.
Oh, you heard Bigfoot this morning? Wow.
He comes out hunting for fish. I have no idea.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, I've never heard of any Bigfoot attack, so I think we're safe. What are you doing? Working on your hair? Yeah. So we have a lot of fun stuff planned today. First thing...
We're gonna go feed the llamas.
Oh, we're gonna feed llamas, and you're gonna go for a pony ride.
Yeah.
Some horseback riding. That should be fun. So that's our first journey today. It looks like there are some golfers out here.
They see me rolling.
Let's hope they don't fall out of the golf cart like that video we watched. That's one of my favorite videos. Where the runaway golf cart in Texas Stadium.
I need to go inside and check.
You should Google it. It's really funny. It's really funny. All right, but I just thought I'd check in. We'll obviously document our whole adventures today, so really looking forward to it.
Oh, hi there, Emmy.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
All right. Hey, I used your filming from yesterday. Remember the stuff you did at dinner?
Mm-hmm.
I used it in the video. It was actually really good. So you might have a calling as being a videographer.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Good.
Yeah, good. Why don't you show yourself on camera? You have a cute haircut today.
I'll film it in.
Oh yeah, look at that. Looks great.
Getting a little work done before we head out to do some horseback riding.
Ashley, it's focusing on your bun and your butt.
Okay, and a llama feeding frenzy. That should be fun.
Yeah.
Focusing on your shoulder, Dad.
Okay, that's not interesting.
Here's Emmy's hair.
Look at that.
I did this morning.
It's almost like a Princess Leia type.
I think that's kind of how she wanted it.
Hey, look, it's a Dell's boat tour. I think actually this is where we're going later.
Oh my gosh.
Look how cool that is. Oh my gosh.
Waterfall. That looks great. There's so much stuff here, it's unbelievable.
Yeah.
We just passed the theme park, Ripley's, believe it or not.
And a lost temple. And there's another theme park over there.
And a candy kitchen.
A candy kitchen, yeah.
We need to go right over there.
There was a pink store over there.
Mm-hmm.
And a Colonel Popcorn's factory.
Colonel Popcorn's factory.
I need to go there.
Just like Willy Wonka's factory.
It's like the corn kernel.
Exactly. Adventure Dog. My God, there's seriously it's that.
This looks like so much fun.
To golf, yeah.
But we're headed to where we're gonna end up.
Woodside Ranch, where we will be riding horses and ponies and feeding llamas
and goats,
and goats. Goats feeding goats. Frenzy.
Jeppo tours.
Wow, look at this.
Oh my gosh.
Lots of golf courses here. Golf is a big thing, I guess. Sheltered life right there.
I know, right? No, but like if we get frost on the windshields, we just turn them on and it's gone. Like
we don't even get that.
I mean, I think maybe a couple times, but that was like a big deal.
A couple times in your life?
Yeah, no, it was like a frost warning. It was like, we're going to get frost. So it's like, Pete, what? Seriously, is that what this is? And you said from Pennsylvania going up there?
Yeah. Look at this, the trees, by the way. There is nothing worse than getting up in the morning for work early or have to go somewhere and then having to scrape your windshield. It's just terrible.
Oh gosh, this is so bad.
Leaves are starting to change.
Look at the red.
Not really changing yet, but a little bit.
This, yeah, I see the different colors starting.
Half mile.
Okay, we are here at Woodside Ranch. Not too bad of a drive. Oh, look, horses over there, guys. Pony rides, trail rides. Just checking in here at the office first. Decorate for Halloween.
Cool.
Okay, we are headed down to meet with the wranglers, and we're gonna do the feeding frenzy and then go on some horseback rides. We just stopped at the gift shop because we realized we were a little cold, so got a new sweatshirt. Heather got a sweatshirt.
I think this looks really like it's a good look with my dress.
She's bundled up pretty good.
I'm from California. Born and raised, it's obvious.
Yeah, right? She's pretty warm-blooded, I guess you would say. So, but they tell us this is actually a dude ranch too. So you can stay here all inclusive, do the horseback riding, and all your meals, everything's included. Yeah, so.
We loved when we went to the one in Tucson a couple months ago. It was awesome. So this,
careful.
It really was, yeah, it was a great time. So it's probably really fun here too. They have a tunnel under the road. Yeah, try not to get muddy. Try. Wow, look at all the horses. Stables. Hey guys. Emmy, that alpaca or llama or whatever wants you to feed him.
He doesn't look friendly. Ears get
back. Oh, yeah.
He's like, just give me the food.
Hey, yeah, give me the food. Feed me. Feed me.
This is a funny little thing.
Yeah, the biggest one, Junior.
It's cool, huh?
Oh. Because they're all happy and excited. They get really
Guys, I won't eat your food. Don't worry.
I tend to like to take the
long. What do you think, Emmy?
Cute.
It's kind of cool.
Alright. So, with baby friends, do we have that? Here's a bucket. Think your fingers are carrots. And make sure you guys get your hands in the gate so that if they drop anything, they can get anything they drop.
And hold your shoes. Got it.
Right? Got a lot of pregnant mommies here that are feeding me.
Yeah.
Make sure you feed the llama if he's hungry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take a tight hands down. Good. Put your hands inside on
me. Yep, push right inside.
Inside, Emmy.
Inside,
Emmy.
There you go.
Now you can
go in here.
Look at me.
Put your hand all the way in.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, so Junior's the big llama. We have the big
llama. Oh, that looks delicious. Yeah.
And the one with the little big horns, that one's Billy.
Billy the goat?
Billy the goat.
Billy
goes across. Yeah. Did you guys see all the goats that are up top?
Here he goes. Delicious trail mix here.
Those ones are his babies.
Are we allowed to snack on this too?
Most looks good.
This looks really good.
Junior, I had this lady here a couple weeks ago. She didn't speak a word of English. As he kept pulling away from the llama. I'm like, no, feed the llama. And he got
selfie.
He's like, nope.
Emmy, she is junior.
He's hiding behind you now.
You're gonna get your clothes.
He's gonna spit on me.
Yeah. Yep, try to make sure you get your hands in there, because otherwise all this stuff just goes to waste and they can't eat it.
Hey, what's up, Billy? Is that Billy?
Yep, that's Billy.
Okay. It's okay, feed Billy. Billy wants a little food too. Whoa.
No, I was saying. He's all talk. He let him have it.
Oh,
I'm inside.
Only that one going.
Ow!
Did they think it was a carrot?
No!
Your finger?
I've been putting my hand so flat.
Junior!
He came out of the way.
Junior's kind of a bully, huh?
Yeah. Also, people think much. People don't really.
Billy's pretty funny. You don't mind if I film?
No.
All right, thanks.
All the horses' names are going to be on the back of the saddles right here. Like, this is Cato. There's no running, screaming around the horses, stuff like that. When we call your ride, it'll be 11 o'clock early. You walk up and snap your horses like this first. It's just a ball snap. The bottom pulls out like that. Let that drop. Pull the reins up and over the head like that. Knot goes in the left hand, your right hand goes right over here, and you walk single file towards the tunnel. Over there, we'll get you on over there and adjust your stirrups and make sure you guys feel comfortable on the horse. Okay. We can actually help you guys find horses right now if you guys would like.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah. So, I mean, we're not, we went to a week at a dude ranch, but that's about our experience with riding.
Well,
she
actually,
has a little more experience. She took lessons.
We both
stuff,
took lessons.
Oh, well, okay. All right, so. So whatever you think, so not that experience, but we
not
have
that
ridden.
Experience, but I have a little bit.
Yeah, a little
that's
bit.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Kit Kat.
Yeah, Kit Kat would be a good one. She's right.
She's over here.
Kit Kat.
Yep.
Okay.
Kit Kat's right over here.
Oh, there we go, Kit Kat.
Here's Kit Kat.
Okay, you think that's a good one for me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be perfect.
I'll take Kit Kat.
She's well matched.
Is it coming back to you, Ashley? Do you remember? Look at Maddie over there. It was using the restroom, honey. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. Have fun.
This is Kit Kat.
Kit Kat, okay. Roho? And Madeline, what's yours? Boots? Like Dora the Explorer boots?
Yep.
Where are you guys going?
Don't know yet.
Those are the best adventures, right?
Yep.
How's it going back there, guys?
Good. Does anybody have any questions so far?
No. Usually we get our first snow. We don't usually get a lot of snow until December.
Yeah. And then all the winter sports start, right, with the cross-country skiing and all that kind of stuff, huh? Snowmobiling. I bet you that's really big here, huh?
Yeah. Last year, didn't have a whole lot of snow for it.
Do you ever take the donkeys out?
Protection.
Oh, really?
The donkeys will protect the herd of horses because they're mean enough to do it.
Yeah. What are they protecting them from out here?
Wolves, coyotes.
Oh.
Stuff like that.
Yeah. Yeah, this is really beautiful throughout here.
I love it.
Yeah. This section is really cool. Mm-hmm,
really
And there's actually, I've seen pictures where they planted this, where a horse pulls like a big cart where people sit on it. And people, as the horse just walks through, people are putting seeds in, or these were actually saplings. They were
really little small, saplings, huh?
Already established trees. But yeah, these were all planted in a straight row.
What do you think, Kit Kat? Good time? Thanks for the ride. You did a great job.
Thank you. Are you having fun on the Pontiams? What's the pony's name?
Joe.
Joe? That's cute. Joe? Look at them all. Hi, guys. Gorgeous. Hey there. Aww. It's a little different than riding them, huh? Like going full force on a horse. This is more relaxing, isn't it? You get a little break.
Go, go, go! Are they in the car?
No.
No, huh.
They are.
Maybe they're in the office.
Don't get too close to them.
Hi guys, how's it going?
They're adorable.
It's alright. We're not gonna hurt you. You might be pet. We made it. Mirror Lake State Park. We're going to go on the Echo Rock hiking trail. And I hear there's a really nice overlook here. So, and there's Emmy.
You excited, Em?
Yeah.
A good little hike?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Bicycles are prohibited, Ashley.
Off the bike, honey.
Oh, golf carts are not though.
Aww.
Howdy. Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good.
All right. Watch out for what?
Leaf blower.
Oh, I thought you said the eagle something. I don't know. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I thought he said like the eagle something.
Hold on one second.
Echo Rock Trail continuing. This is not a very rugged trail. That's good, right?
Yes. I'm starving.
Can't believe how fast you are. You're like lightning. Like a lightning strike. Look at her go. Now run back. Whoa. Emily Bolt.
Hey, Daddy.
Yeah.
What do you think I was going to say again?
I don't know. I don't know what you were going to say. Love this spot here, guys.
I mean, do you see the water out there?
Don't roll down this hill, because...
No. Don't lose your camera down this hill.
Could you imagine that?
Oh my gosh, look at that.
A big cliff.
That is full on cliff. I must be back.
Yeah, hopefully the water's deep enough so you'd be okay.
Yeah, not freezing cold.
Knock yourself out. Look at that, how the trees are growing like right on.
Trees.
Yeah.
Wow. Are you making fun of me?
Yes.
Maybe.
Dead. Yeah. Yeah, we'll have lunch. Don't worry.
Because not only you haven't eaten for a while.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Believe me, you'll be fine.
Better since like an hour.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's starving.
Hello. Hello, dead tree.
Okay, now you guys run. I guess they don't want to run.
Okay. So I'm holding the camera because
I think they got that.
Because of this. She finally got him to agree to it. I think you can see it, Ashley. Is it good?
Probably, yeah.
Aww. She's back there. I'm right here.
Look kind of cool.
Okay.
This was a fun little hike, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. And near a lake was blocked by a ton of trees. You can barely see it.
I think if we would have taken the other trail down there, we could have seen more of the lake itself.
I told you we should go down that trail.
Well, yeah. We've got a schedule to keep. We've got a lot of places to see.
Okay.
The arcade? Is that where you want to go to?
Yeah. But first I need to get lunch.
Lunch, okay. Lunch sounds good to me too.
I'm hungry!
You're always hungry.
Yeah, but I'm kind of bored too.
Don't you love these trees? Being out in nature.
I wish I could climb them again.
Some of these would be hard to climb. Okay guys, we made it to Monk's. Everyone in town is telling us that this is a great place for burgers. So, even good veggie burgers, they say.
They said black bean, right?
Black bean burgers.
And we are hungry.
We're really hungry. So, so I'm sure it'll be good. We'll report with the results. This is really close to the Wilderness Resort, by the way. It's like right next door. I think it's part of the same complex here, probably. What did you order, Emmy?
I ordered macaroni and cheese and french fries.
So okay.
We're gonna try Wisconsin cheese.
Oh, you love your mac and cheese, don't you?
Is that your favorite mac and cheese?
Well, my favorite mac and cheese is at Ruby's in California.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe this will be your favorite. We'll see.
Yeah, probably will. It's actually real good cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that was the first part of the day. Had way too much footage for one video, so I'm breaking this up into part one and part two. I'll put the link to part two down in the description, so make sure to watch that one too. But before you click over there, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Thanks.